action, becoming a bicycle vigilante.
Yeah, problem solver Nicole Fierro showing us how they found a stolen bike on the streets. Nicole.
Jeremy Aristea, these are the stories we love to report. Now, we first showed you Darrel Bauer's plea Sunday night. His two bikes snatched on all count on camera, and it took only days for two men to walk through his door with a surprise he's so grateful for.
I mean, when they came in with it, I was just speechless.
Words can't describe the gratitude Darrel Bauer's feeling.
It makes you realize that for every bad person out there, there's probably 20 good people.
Take a look at these two good Samaritans. Bauer calls them his heroes. He met them Thursday for the first time when they came in the shop carrying the stolen bike he spent a year building by hand.
Horn.
They didn't want to toot their own horn, but Bauer wants their good deed noticed.
I offered to give them their reward, but they said, no, we don't need an award. We're just happy to see you get your bike back.
One of these guys is a city employee who cleans the Civic Center park. The other?
Yeah, he said he was homeless, you know, didn't think of anything about his struggles or anything like that.
Instead, they were focused on solving Bauer's struggles.
They said they saw the story on TV and, you know, we're just kind of feeling for me.
Problem solvers alerted the two good Samaritans to the stolen Schwinns, and days later they spotted one of them at the Civic Center Park for sale.
They do what's called a chop shop, where they'll take a bike and they'll take the wheels off of it and the handlebars and whatever and sell them for whatever they need.
The good guys felt the need to get it back to Bauer, walking it straight to his shop Thursday. Even though we shared info on a reward and it's posted on the front door.
They were just so glad to do a good deed and get me back my bike.
Just so incredible. And that good deed restoring the faith in humanity for Bauer tonight. And if anyone spots his second bike, it looks just like the other one. There's still a $500 reward up for grabs. Nicole Fierro, Fox 31.
He is right. There are a lot of good people out there. Great story.